What up, y'all? It's your girl Dollface back with another video. Sorry I haven't been making any videos, but you know, I've just been enjoying my time at home and wanting to just spend time at home, so that is about to change. I got my granddaughter right here.
I'm a queen, I'm a queen, oh, I shall be. I'm a queen, I'm a queen, I'm a queen.
I am back. Yay. Okay, so I'm sorry I haven't been doing videos. I've been really just enjoying my time at home, trying to be a housewife and mommy and all of that stuff, but I have some news for y'all. I am getting ready to get back on the truck. Most of it is because I'm getting better and I haven't found a position that will be comparable to the income that I'm making now. So I decided to go back on the truck because right now that's the best income that I'm making right now. Like, that's the best income variant. I'm going back to variant. I'm making a significant amount of money. I think I'm at about 80 cents per mile. No, let me see. 70 cents per mile right now, because they changed the ambassador program. So every recruit that you have, you make 2 cents per mile per recruit. So I'm gonna go back and drive and recruit and do what I've been doing. So I'll be leaving Sunday night to pick up my brand new 2023 Freightliner. That's pretty cool. I'm getting a brand new truck. So the purpose of this video, as you can see in the title, is what do you put on the truck? What is this? Is this a bruise?
No.
Oh, okay. This is all of my stuff that I have that I'm taking on the truck with me. So in that suitcase, I have all of my clothes. This is my duvet and my pillow, because that's my duvet cover. That's my throw blanket. That bag has all of my electronics, pat on my laptop and stuff like that. I got my air fryer, my work boots. And here I have all of my hygiene stuff that I showed you yesterday. And then in that bin is all of my trucker stuff, which is the stuff that I went through yesterday. So I could put this band on the top bunk and my curtains and stuff, but I could put this band on the top bunk because I don't want to have a lot of stuff on the top bunk. I don't want to have anything on the top bunk, actually. I really want to just, and my air fryer.
Hey y'all, I am done. Hubby is here and I'm about to head out to go get my truck. I gotta go to Dallas. So I gotta say goodbye to my room. Goodbye to my house for the time being. Say goodbye to the boys. Ernest, I'm about to go.
Like right now?
Yep. Come here. I love you. You're good. You're Adriana's on her way. Your chore schedule is on. It's downstairs on the table. That's it. Out of Jaden. Jaden, open the door. I'm about to go. Yeah. You want to ride with us?
Not necessary.
Give me a hug.
Why are you going?
Because I got to pick my truck up.
She's not even here yet.
Joe is taking me. I love you.
Love you too.
Be good. Your chart. Come on. It's on the bed. It's on. It's downstairs.
Tell them one of them gotta keep come get
Myra. Oh yeah, y'all come get Myra. One of y'all. I tell Adriana to get here. What? Come up here so you can go with Jaden.
Okay. I want you to go with me.
Adriana is on her way. She don't want Amara going. Because she's a mom. And she's on her way home. I love you, Mama. See you later. Mwah. You'll be good, okay? Go in there with JJ. Where's your tablet? She's sad. Poor baby. Her mommy's coming. Mommy's coming, baby. Mommy's coming. Okay? Watch your tablet and mommy will be here, okay? Okay. Goodbye to my house. Goodbye to my dog. Bye-bye, Boogabio. I love you. And goodbye to my good old house. And Zoe. See you later, Zoe, Zoe, Zoe. Bye-bye, Zoe. Who had the stove on? I don't know. I'm ready. Go first. Okay, I'm recording. Oh wait, I gotta go over to the Maggie's house real quick. Cause I was supposed to give her here. The grandma wanted my number. Out of my good old house. If it's too much for you, Adriana could take me. Complaining about something. I'm about to pause this. Here.
Where I need it for right now.
Put it up there on your thing.
I ain't going in the garage right now.
You just store it there so when you need to use it, you can just push the button and use it.
Be videotaping you. Now, where is we going?
Dallas.
What part of that is it on?
My house. See you in November. Decorate it like I used to have it, but